with the Beacon Express band, Victor.
Hey!
especially our family and friends, to our 2018 Innovations Holiday Showcase. And we thought this would be a great way to kick off our showcase. And first, let's give a big round of applause for our management team for allowing this to happen. Give a round of applause for our management team. I gotta give out a shout out to my partner in class. I won't say partner in crime, but partner in class, Shawn Ray Smith. Give Shawn a big round of applause. Our department chair, Anna. Where's Anna? Give Anna a shout out. And my name is Damen, Heyward. You know what? We thought this year, this is the first year that we're going to incorporate our Beacon After School students, kids. Well, I guess kids is the right word to say. Why? Because they're not high schoolers, but they're middle schoolers. Y'all like stepping and all that? This next young lady that I'm going to bring to the stage, she just, I think she just joined our school maybe a month ago. And her first day in our third period pop vocals class, we took one look at her and we went over and said, "You sing, don't you?" She said, "How you know?" She's very shy. She said, "The only reason I'm doing this is because you guys push me. But she has a big future in music if she wants it. Her voice is amazing." Ladies and gentlemen, singing the classic Nat King Cole, the Christmas song. Y'all give it up for your girl, Natalie.
Everyone is child, child is gonna spend.
have to call him artist because he's a studio junkie already. I look on Instagram every weekend, he's in a studio here, he's in a studio there. He's all over the place. And I want you guys, he even started a little crew. They're not a gang, they're a positive crew. He got his friends, they're behind him to push him up. Everybody here should go to his SoundCloud, download it, like it, love it, share it. Let's push this next guy from OTS, on top soon, all the way to the top. Give it up for your boy, Jay Benz.
For this winter season, OTSBEN, we don't need a reason. First they was doubting, now they don't believe in. I'm about to pop a foreign, that's how I like my girls on a foreign. I need a chain, but I'm frozen, go like the frozen. OTS gon' go like the Lakers, we gon' get to the paper. Just cause I want you don't mean I'm the chase. Me and you under the mistletoe. Forget a chop, I'm letting the kisses blow. Whoa, hey. Now I need a couple millions. Can't take it back or look for the feelings. Chasing the bag like I'm on a mission. The name Jay Benz, ain't no competition.
This Christmas, yeah. My 5 years ago when I started here, she was in my class. She's doing big things, working with BET right now. All right? And we did a song back then called, Shawn, you remember, I know I'm gonna make it, I'm never gonna stop. Why? Because we believe in our students, and each and every one of you have the potential to make it. And we want the parents all to know we love our students, your children are our children. All right? Okay?
Yeah. atrophying. She's can't even measure them. About to make these crunch time back again. Oh, back to them. I need the pats on me back to them.
Thank you.
feel scary. Choking on your face, it's a holiday. I'm a great, chopping out the snow like I'm Dr. J. Honestly, I might build a keys just to buy a rake. How it tastes, leave you eating dust when I drop my cage.
That's coming to the stage. I like this because it's kind of like a little lopsided you got. But today's name is 6-year-old Xavier!
I know you don't like it. No, that's a real trouble, man. I'm
Believe